anyone's interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
Hmm.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ramsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tantalor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery! My home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done?
Such a chore. You're scared. Still green. Stand and fight. Why resist? Weak. That's nothing. Witness true power. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tantalor. Such a pity. Stand and fight. Trivial. Is that it? Stand and fight. Such a chore.
I will not be imprisoned again. Stand against me.
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
She entrust Tantalor to someone like him. Let's stop. Let's move, BD.
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Padawan was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. How long this has been here. This is a nice one. We're not getting up this water. Not without some help.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
To center myself. Let's go. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. Neko.
Jump!
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Thanks, friend.
Yeah!
Let's take a ride, BD.
Jump!
You know your way around Kobo, don't you? Ready to ride.
You got it. Here we go.
Time to go. Come on, Echo.
Found another shard. Ready, BD?
Here they are. The sand crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo. We can trade this at Doma's shop. All right, let's go.
No scanning, okay, BD? Faster now.
Looks like the Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Wouldn't last against a roller mine. Where are we gonna find one around here? Easy, Neko.
You got it.
You do that? Wait, what? No!
Let's go. Easy, Neko.
Quit your belly aching, Leo. Let me see it. Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day. Way of the world, Leo. Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
I hope my unit is as good as yours one day. I know. You approach slowly.
Hey, BD. Toss me one, BD. Need an assist.
Strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise to kneel. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Oh, nice. Good job, BD.